Oh, Elita, you're in here again. It's so dark. What are you... Elita. Here we go. I bought you some breakfast. Now I am opening these blinds. Please, Carol, don't open them. Sorry, Elita, but you need some sunlight. See, now isn't that better? Don't you feel better? I wish opening the blinds would help me, but it doesn't. Elita, it's been almost a month. Everyone else has gone back to school except you. They're worried about you, Elita. They called me yesterday and they said you need to come back. You're missing too much information. Why do I even have to go to that school? Can't I just go back to my public school? Elita, don't pretend that you didn't hate that school, because I know that you did. But you loved Aspen Heights, I know that you did, and don't pretend that you didn't. Because I got your letters, and there was a lot of love coming from those words. Carol, you don't understand, I can't go back there. I know a lot of stuff happened, but I'm sorry you're going back. Tomorrow. Carol, I don't even remember the stuff that happened. All I remember was waking up in the middle of the woods and I had to walk back to the school and they told me I had been missing for 3 days. Maybe being back there will jog your memory. But what if I shouldn't remember? There's only one way to find out, sweetie. Come on, let's go pack your stuff. When do you think she's coming back? Don't you mean if she's coming back? How could she not come back? Cassie, she was missing for 3 days. I mean, that's a little traumatizing, don't you think? Well, yeah, but she can't remember anything. Do you really believe that? That she can't remember anything? Of course she can remember everything. How easy do you think it would be to tell them about everything that's going on with the Aspen and the Hyatts that this Abaddon guy took her, and do you think that she could really tell them? I mean, that's a good point, but what if she really can't remember anything? It's been almost a month now. She'd be back by now if she was coming back. No, she'll come back. I know she will. Oh, hello everyone. Happy Saturday, everyone. So, Alita's coming back today. What? Yes. Her foster mother called me this morning to inform me that she will be arriving, and I just checked her in, and she's heading up to her room right now. She's heading up to our room? I'll go greet her. Well, there's another thing, actually. There was a slight room change. What? As you may or may not be aware, Sophia's roommate has left school, and...
What do you mean, left school?
A lot of the students' parents have decided to enroll their children elsewhere.
What? How many?
Not too many. Just 20, 30, 35 at the most.
Are you kidding? That's a lot.
Yes. Well, anyways, in light of that, and since we weren't quite sure if Elita would be returning, we decided to put Sophia and you together, Cassie, in a room.
Okay, but then who's Alita's roommate?
Well, there are an odd number of girls, and so she doesn't have one.
You're making her stay alone in a room?
Well, if and when another student joins or drops out, she will have a roommate.
Wait, did I just hear you correctly? Someone doesn't have a roommate and it isn't me?
Oh, Livia, how wonderful to see you. And yes, you heard correctly. Alita doesn't have a roommate.
Alita's back?
Yes, she gets back today.
I told you to tell me when she was back.
Well, I just found out myself, and I was coming to look for you when I ran into these people. So I told them.
Look, it's her.
Well, should we go talk to her?
She looks so different.
Her foster mother told me she's having a really hard time, so maybe if you girls just
give her a little space, it would be best. Anyways, I should get going. It was good seeing you. Give her a little space. Yeah, right. Maybe she's right. Maybe we should give her a little space.
What? Why would we do that?
Because she came back after 3 days. A lot can happen in 3 days, you guys. Especially with the Hyatts. What are you talking about? Well, what if it isn't her? The Hyatts are known for their witchcraft.
So what, they put a spell on her?
Something like that. You see, Elita might...
Might what?
Might not come back, but you're back! I have missed you so much. I've missed you guys too. We really missed you.
Yeah. Where have you been?
Mostly my couch. Anyways, I guess I should go to my room. Well, I'll see you guys later. I didn't think she'd be that different.
It's like she's an entirely different person.
That's exactly what I was afraid of. Something happened in those 3 days.
There you are. I've been looking for you everywhere.
Huh?
Hello, Earth to Livia.
Oh, hi. I just want to be left alone right now.
You've been saying that for weeks, and I'm sorry, but I cannot just let my best friend be alone forever.
You don't understand what I'm going through, what it was like. I thought you all were dead.
We just ate some funny stuff. And we all just passed out. We weren't dead, and we're all here now, so it's fine.
What? That isn't true. Everyone thinks that all you did was eat some funny stuff, but I know what happened. There were dark people there. They wanted Elita. And then she disappeared for 3 days. The only thing that saved us were those gun things that that girl Sophia had.
Stop that. That isn't true. I don't know what you're saying.
Of course not. You just believe what they told you, that you ate some funny stuff and you all passed out. But I didn't pass out. I remember. I saw. They brainwashed you, not me.
Whatever.
I'm not crazy. I am not crazy.
When all of your flaws and all of my flaws are laid out one by one, a wonderful part of the mess that we made, we pick ourselves undone. All of your flaws and all of my flaws.